And we're back. Me, I'm a Warren. You asked for river colors. I'm bringing you river colors of rocks. They're all pretty much just old granite, different ages. Like, you can see that one's kind of pinky. It's kind of a pinky one. Granite. This is, I'm not sure, it's a bit different. A lot of the black rock around, you can see, has different things running through it. Oh, there's Molly. This way. Come on, Rubes. Okay, well, they're not doing anything. See for yourself the Oh! Seems so fierce close up. I think Molly's a little upset. Ruby! For interest's sake, that's Huckleberry. That's a piece of fur. Quite valuable, obviously. Oh, jeez. Classic face-off. Don't lose it, Rubes. All right, girls, we ready to go? Well, let's get going. Come on. Just in case you're interested, Warren. You can even see in the... It's just not very exciting. You know, sometimes there's gold in it. but it's hard to extract. You can find little pieces of quartz in certain areas. There's one. Molly! Kellen! Come! You're such a good girl. Look how you showed me that I left the leash there. Huh. You're such a good girl. Oops.
Square between them. Whoa. Oh, what's Ruth got?
Okay, girls, come on. Come on, girls. There they come. Come on. Come on. Ruby, come. Good girl. Up. Come on, Mo. Yes, I got my leash. Come on, you can do it. That's a girl. Come on. Okay, straight up. Up the hill. Come on. That's the way. And there you go. Just backing it this way, Ruby.